I nearly ruined this product drop and made myself a liar all in one. Just one day before releasing a bunch of new stuff on my shop, I got a message on Instagram asking if I was doing any construction on my website because none of my products were showing up. I wasn't, so I was very confused, and it turns out for I don't know how long, no one outside the US could see any of my products. But luckily, it's resolved now, I think.